friends. I am happy to welcome you to the virtual concert hall, and I am very honored and grateful to be invited to be the first one to give a recital on this new wonderful platform during the quarantine times and the time when it's impossible to perform real concert for live audience in real concert halls. It's a wonderful opportunity to still share the music with all of you and to reach out to all parts of the world through the online concert possibility. My name is Anna Fedorova and I live in Amsterdam, and this is my home and practice space. This is my little old piano, which doesn't sound nearly as beautiful as a concert Steinway would sound, the concert grand. But yeah, usually I'm using it just for practicing, and not even that often, because usually I'm traveling most of the time and not spending very much time at home, so that was kind of okay like this. But this month, this is basically more or less the only piano I'm playing on, so I kind of got used to it, even though the sound is not really as satisfying as it would be in a real concert hall with a real Steinway. So I hope you will enjoy my little concert I'm going to give you tonight, even if it's not fully the concert hall experience. So basically the program I'm going to play today is a little mix of pieces I enjoy playing very much. I'll start with Beethoven, Sonata Opus 27 number 2, which many of you know as the Moonlight Sonata. And as we're still celebrating Beethoven's 250th birthday, it's probably really nice to start with a piece by Beethoven. This is also a really, really special sonata with, of course, it has much more in there than just the moonlight. For me, it's more about universe and the sorrow and sadness of the universe in the first movement, and despair and frustration and the search for desperate search for something in the last movement, and a little flower in between these two universes of sadness and despair is the second movement, which is bright and fresh as a flower. That's what Liszt said about Beethoven's sonata, this sonata anyway. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Continue with some Chopin, and I'm going to play for you a Nocturne, Opus 27, number 1, which is quite sad and in a way even haunted. It's for me, I kind of imagine, in especially in the first and the last part of the Nocturne, some kind of very old haunted castle and some lost souls wandering around in this castle. But it's really, really beautiful and mysterious and sad. And then I'm going to play waltz, which is absolutely opposite in the spirit from the Nocturne. The waltz is very joyful and bright, and it brings very positive spirit. And this is the waltz, Opus 34, number 1, A flat major. So Nocturne, Opus 27, number 1, and then Waltz, Opus 34, number 1.
Mm-hmm.
virtual concert hall. They're doing fantastic initiative, and this there will be many more beautiful recitals from the homes of the artists. So thank you so much for your attention and enjoy your evening.